All right, we're watching the fastest 16-year-old in the world. He's going to run 10:29 in this race, but the most impressive part is the second half. Look at him accelerate, takes off, separates, crosses the line. He's still going. He's off the track. He's in the green.